Hello friends of the Northern Entertainment and welcome to another episode of Emerge NYC. We are rolling out to a reported store on fire. Engine 30 is first due, we are second due. You know how it is. And apparently a lot of engines are out. Well, engines, battalion is out, the ladder is out. So, I'll see. Oh boy. Hello. I don't know what that was all about. Oh, everybody is gonna be there before us. Because there was something in the road and the truck just went airborne and what a mess. And here we go again. What the actual? Okay, Oh well. Okay, so Tower Ladder didn't make it, which is probably a bad thing if we have I don't know. Oh my. Okay, well guys, if you can't figure life out, I'm just gonna roll by here, thank you. engine 31 on scene. Oh wow, okay then. No, not that one. What? Oh man, that's the one I need, thank you. Whoa, hi there, so you did figure out life, that's good. Too late though, I'm already here, har har. Wow, they are all mad at each other. Oh wow, yeah, I don't even. I don't even know what to say. It's all good. It's all great fun until somebody gets hurt. Grab that. How am I gonna get my hoses out now? Thanks, guys. Now we do have a little bit of fire here going on, so we might wanna attack line. 5 lengths, please, and thank you. That up there. Oh my gosh. Oh, there is no way that I ever can get my hose. Where would the end be, I wonder? Battalion, really? Well, let's hope. Yep, got the right end. Please tell me this is more than one length that I have there. Yes, it is. Oh, good. All right. Well then. Let's have some fun, shall we? Wow. That is a freakishly big fire. Can you open that darn door? Here we go. Now we can actually get some action going here. Okay. Here we go. Yeah, look at that. The fan is still going. That's awesome. Get some wet stuff on the hot stuff, I say. I mean, yeah, the game has definitely still ways to go, but it's making progress. It's definitely making progress. This is already better than Firefighter Simulator 2014 ever was. Although it's not quite as good because it doesn't have me in the voiceover, but it's a different story for a different day. Just kidding. I wonder what caused that fire to start to begin with. I think we got it. Yep. I think we got it, boys. Okay, can we go in here now? Oh, we can't. All right. Let's grab a Halligan fuel again. Thank you. And open the door. If we need the K... I don't have a truck here with the K-12, though. So there's that problem. That works, too. Oh, too bad. I thought I could at least bust anything open here. Nope. Okay, well, that was definitely a proper alarm. So we're just gonna go reset this. Jump out of the window again. There we go. Alarm reset. All units. Well, I guess turnover would be the next part, but I think we're good here. All units can return to quarters. And, well, I guess we have time for one more. So, our next call came in, and it's gonna allow us to run rescue number 9. Which is very nice. Something different. Call was reported as one person underneath one person trapped underneath a lift in an auto body shop. So could be an interesting call. Well, we're just gonna head out here. And off we go, hopefully. Hopefully. Oh, apparently I'm going the wrong way, but that's really nothing new. I do that all the time. So, engine 32, ladder 66, as well as, now a ladder 66, rescue squad 28, and we are, of course, called as well in rescue 9. I didn't call Battalion 5 out this time, even though they would have been normally on this one as well, but after this last disaster with them, trying to push everybody out of the way, I'm like, yeah, no. And this is, by the way, max speed. This is all I can get out of it. Just hope we don't have another of those bumps to deal with. That would be rather annoying, but... we'll see. We'll see how it all turns out, I guess. I think it's down here, and then just... down here and then all the way to the end of the row. Pretty sure what it is. Maybe. I shouldn't say I'm pretty sure, because I'm really not. If you think I know... if you think I know where I'm going, then you are sadly mistaken. Thinking it's probably here, isn't it? Oh, there's units sitting there. All right. Well, here we are. Last at the scene, but still the first in. Haha. So I like it. All right. Rescue 9 at scene. Can we get in here? Oh, apparently not. Hello, anybody here? Okay. Now, if I could remember where the heck. Yes. See, I knew it. K-12 for the win. Let's open her up. Will I be able to... there. Nah, come on. All right, it's open. Hello, fire department. If you are in here, sound off. Oh, yep, there is one. We got a live one. We got a live one. Very cool. Shoot, where would I be? If I was a medic bag, where would I be? I would be right there. Oh, I'll return it then. Good. What? Oh. Well, I guess. You gotta grab the medic bag out of 49. All right, stand back. Oh boy, he doesn't look so good. Fire department, can you hear me? Yeah, let's see if we can get them. Okay, I don't know what's going on now. Ah, here we go. Put the collar on him and then we'll see if we can get him out. Carrying is not an option. Reach medical history, I forget that. Okay, now we just pretend, we're just... Drop him. Good. Okay, let's have a look here. Cardiac arrest. Oh, that's not good. And I can't. Again, I'm stuck. Oh. Okay, examine the area. Patient is not breathing. Blood pressure to... Ooh. Yeah, of course he's... Heart rate 140. Oh, heart rate 114. So... Hold on. Let's intubate him. And get some oxygen into him. I can see that he's... I can see why he's not breathing. I mean, obviously his chest must be... Yeah, patient's not breathing. I do know that. Thank you, though. Come on. Come. Examine the area, buddy. Heart rate 118, cardiac arrest. How can he be in cardiac arrest if he has a heartbeat of 118? I'll start CPR then. There we go. Alright, CPR started. Always fun. Gonna go down against the traffic here. This is gonna be really fun. Alright, 6:59 on scene. Okay, they got CPR going. Just gonna scoop him up, bring him to the hospital, and call it good. So, heart rate is 61, his blood oxygen is 98%, that's good. Respiratory rate is 88, but the blood pressure is 0. And that? Not so good. Oh no, wait a second. 160 over 90. Get him. Touch the ventilator, yes. Yes, backboard. Oh, can this go away, please? Thank you. Move patient. There we go. See? And what do we have? 1-6-4-9-8. Okay, we got it. Gotta get him on the ambulance. Get him going. In a hurry. Alright. Let's get him going here. I have no idea what the ladder is doing, but that's all good. I'm not even asking. I know better than to ask. All right. And we are good to go. Close the doors. We are good to go. And with that, I say thank you once again for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. Until next time, Northern Alex signing off. God bless.